Well, unfortunately for Santa Barbara, it never changed. They struggled the whole game and wound up being upset. Johnson, the trailer. Zabalos goes to the left hand.
Good defense creates the offensive fast break for Las Vegas. They strip it clean. Look at the big man. Here's a center run in the break. Butler, shovel pass, and here's your trailer after the great dish off by Hunt.
We've just begun here. UNLV out 6-0. Here's Johnson.
Offensive overplay as he runs up court. This is why the NBA scouts are drooling for him, hopefully to come out after this season.
He said
was the biggest key of all. They could not let UNLV generate those turnovers because they'll score off them.
Hogman with a jumper.
Look at that. Another offense. Great overplay by Hunt.
He jams it on. Williams is open. Finally.
Point guard play.
Anderson comes up with a rebound after the Johnson miss. Zabalos for three. Finds Hunt. Steal reset.
Fullerton setting up in this matchup zone that they run. Good attack by Las Vegas.
Johnson gets it in.
Focused basketball.
Williams baseline. Hunt, a little short. Rebound Johnson. Anthony playing without that nose protection. Hogman from the side. Yes. Rebound scramble underneath and he's batted away.
You got an active guy like Butler in there against a smaller man in Anderson. Small forward. Butler didn't even have him blocked it away.
The Titans. Anderson. Right at the foul line for the soft jumper.
Pulled right now. He can't get anything to drop.
Moses Scurry the rebound. Anthony baseball to Bice. Inside. Butler tracks it down.
Great ball movement by UNLV.
And Ogden definitely had. The Titans come up with the ball. Williams for three. Yes.
UNLV looking inside of their big guys.
They skip it to Anthony. All alone is Scurry.
Great pass.
That was a good feed inside.
There's the head fake, quickness, penetration inside. Draws the defensive player over. Great pass inside to Scurry. Hits it
some back in. Straightaway jumper bending off. Johnson the tip in. A.G. Ward finds Williams. Zabalos on the wing. Play first half. Young was in the ball game. Anthony looks inside. Finds Scurry down the lane. Off the glass and in.
Good record for rebounding and scoring, which Johnson may eclipse this year.
Tried to go to Scurry. It was intercepted.
Oh.
10-point lead for UNLV. The rejection by Block. And the follow is there.
UNLV's gone to their amoeba defense, which is basically a matchup zone here. Forces you to shoot the ball from the outside. They still put a lot of pressure on you, but they see if you can light it up from out there. This is where Hill really has to be able to hit it.
Here's a three. Yes.
Keep going in the offensive flow so far.
Go with it. And Hill has hit two. All the highlights and the scores on ESPN. Great shot. Hunt baseline. Scurry to follow. Now Johnson's turn. 7'7", 250-pound junior out of Odessa Junior College in Texas. Hunt. UNLV with the lead. Rebels have the ball. Hunt short. Johnson. Spinning along that baseline and got it in. The lead is 9. Caldwell back in the lineup. His jumper good. Held up. And really haven't had too many problems since. Anthony now will start the offense. Here's Scurry to try to finish it. He does. No basket. First half, misses his first chance in the second. Williams against Hunt, pulls up for the jumper. The follow is good.
And lucky that Moody was there on the offensive board, because that was not a good shot by Williams.
Butler is fouled. Figures. Bede stretched back to 11. Sabalos. That's his short. Ward the rebound. Out to Williams. Hill for three. Got it.
Big shot for Hill. Tried to draw the charge from Auger that time. Good effort by Caldwell. That's where he's tough. Inside the paint. Coach David Greenwood and Roy Hamilton. Two great stars from UCLA and in the NBA.
Hunt takes it all the way.
Behind by 12 early against this team.
Blocked by Butler. Rebound to Butler. I think Augman blocked it, not Butler. Hunt with a jumper. Yes. Will Height goes out. Moody is back on. This is Johnson. It's a 14-point Vegas lead.
Here's the high-low look. They bring the big men out on top. Scurry and Augman try to look down low for Johnson.
There is John.
Turnovers will kill you against a team like Las Vegas.
Here's Johnson.
And return to the court.
That's a great spin pass in there. He just controls the paint. Controls the floor that time.
You know, one of the things I've noticed about him, he has tremendous hands.
Yes.
He can catch the ball so very well.
Big hands, too, for a guy that size. Look at that.
Reverses and scores. Hill steps out to take the pass. The steal by Augman. Down the lane. It goes.
24-2. They also did it playing in that real...
Bice the rebound. Here's Johnson. He'll hold it up. Anthony. Oh, how about that inside-outside play? And the basket is good.
They put on a clinic. That was a clinic. With progressing down court. And the athletic ability to not take a charge, not get out of control. Anthony backing out and then kicks it inside with Johnson.
The Titans will track it down. And we are midway through the second half. Williams steps down the lane, gives it up on the side, and the shot is good. End of the lineup, and Derek, who played a bit in the first half, gets his first basket.
Well, when Hill has struggled in previous games, the Crane's the man to come in. Tonight, though, they're giving Hill a breather. He's a promising young freshman out of the San Diego area. He'll be a good ball player for this team down the road.
Now Anderson Hunt. Augman gets it back. He'll try another three and get it.
Well, Jones played a lot, played very, very well.
Does not have the answer that time. You know, and another thing to keep in mind, every night they play, it's probably a sellout, especially if they're on the road. The other team is pumped up for them. They want a chance to get at the running Rebels. So it's really difficult to play the same way they did today. They can give UNLV their money's worth. Johnson.
Oh.
Only the second basket for Moody, but he's not really a scorer. Sabalos saved it, and Scurry finishes it.
Great scenario. He can play in the NBA because he's got great offensive abilities and he's very tough on the baseline. He's going to have to shore up his defense a little bit and maybe add a little bit of strength in there as well.
Zjanovic from beyond the NBA line. But the league overall is much better.
That picked 8th or 9th. They were right up there. From top to bottom, this is a much improved league.
16 points. That doubles his previous high. Here comes Young.
Butler sprained his knee
from the parking lot that time. William pulls up for the jumper and nails it. Irvine. Scurry's going to stay with it. Yes. Bice for three. And they're going to win it going away. Williams will score the final basket of the game. Jerry Karkanian and the Running Rebels move on. The victory tonight, 115-93.